You can use the Dolphine Dive to climb onto specific low obstacles. For taller obstacles, though, it's occasionally possible to climb them by simply going prone next to them and pushing forward. Though it's only possible with a few objects, this can get you on top of a number of high, invisible walls. The walls next to the staircases seem to be particularly exploitable with the Crawlevator. Boxes don't seem to offer much cover, though.